systems. I wonder what happened here. Something's been through here recently, but left everything in place. At least we know it wasn't the Crimson Fleet. Then make it quick.
So what do we got here? Too clean to be one of the settlers. Or a pirate. You see on patrolman? Vanguard, huh? Yeah, I'm Hadrian. I came here on a rumor of a... What's... Let? One of the nastiest...
I can't believe that a Terramorph did all this damage. I mean, I've heard the stories, but to see the decimation firsthand... Other than a remorseless killing machine.
Among apex predators, they're the pinnacle. Resilient, agile, smart. And their mental prowess only increases. Some can even dominate the minds of weaker species, keeping them. They're creatures without peer. But this creature, But, though, getting... And to do that, you think you might... Good. Once I see the connection reset, I'll take care of yourself and make sure you leave enough of that thing for us to get a... That was not...
There must be something you don't want us to find. Can I help? Want to see what I'm carrying? Maybe another time. I'm listening. Let's see what you've got. Bye-bye. Seeing a meat packing facility from the inside is starting to make me feel like I should switch to the... Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
Connection restored. I'll make this quick. Plant's turrets took a beating, but I should be able to get you a couple of kill lanes. Just get the thing to chase you down the alleys between the buildings, and you'll lead it right into a crossfire. Hello? I wish I'd found this earlier. You notice those sensors around the facility? Part of a livestock tracking system. It should let you keep tabs on how close the Terramorph is. Connected to this network. There should be a terminal in the adjoining room. Tune it to 183.5. Tracker's reading green. What's that sound?
Security lockdown is active.
Shit. Stop. Stop whatever you're doing and get in cover. It's on the move. On each of the buildings you can throw to get them live. Once they're online, lead the Terramorph towards the lights and watch the fireworks. Give it hell, Vanguard.
Seeing a meat packing facility from the inside is starting to make me feel like I should switch to becoming... I have something I need to discuss with you. Something you need? revenge to the deaths at the colony. There's something I need to talk to you about.
Tracker's gone quiet. I suspect it's either...
Wait. You did it, didn't you? Oh, yeah.
You didn't happen to agree. All right. I spotted a microscope downstairs. That's...
We should have a talk. When you have the time, of course. What can I help you with? I'd like to speak to you.
Spectre. This equipment, it's not set up to do a proper analysis of our sample. This Terramorph being here, of all places, it doesn't make sense. Humanity's spread plenty of creatures in our travel, but Terramorphs, they're different. So when humans settle a world, Tau Ceti, though, it's too young to have a native pop. But then the other option, that someone, that seems awfully implausible, which means we're either looking at a truly strange murder. Terramorph outbreaks have taken down far bigger colonies. You're right. We just need more. Time was, I had access to one of the best. But we also need to get this sample. Luckily, I think I know Joe. What would you say to delivering this to him? Yeah, I'd do it myself, but I need to... Plus, clear it with your commander first if you have to. You can even show them this. My gene tag. Tell them Hadrian... Oh, you don't understand what... I need Dr. Percival Walker to put together a sample analysis. I'm not sure exactly where to find him, but last... There's a place called the Sixth Circle in Cydonia. Bar run by some old friend. And here. It's not a lot. Now please, go check in.
Thank you.